give, Sheriff. I checked. Besides, I just swung an axe into the cat's head. I'd say we're even.
Maybe I should be arresting you.
I'm not going to be doing this for much longer. So, now's your chance.
The other guy recovers, but why doesn't she or he recover from the blood leap or nose? Am I right, Weevil? She's a hooker. Yeah, I knew it. He's a...
I don't know. I'm
guessing it would be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Give her some money. Nah, we should... Let's save the... Okay. I was gonna say, let's save it for the webcam.
$58. That's all I got. It'll help, right?
Nah, $58.
Okay. I'll be fine.
What?
You've done enough, really.
Just take the money, okay?
You choose to.
You got
her...
me out of a bad situation back there.
Thanks.
Best game ever.
I know, right?
I have to go drop off.
Oh, no, it's your game.
Shh. Meet me back
just
at
die.
My office there.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
I just played the biggest idiot ever.
Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And
yeah, you're playing the game with hookers. What the fuck is
harsh.
This?
I clean up, okay? Tell
yeah, and it's not even back in there.
Aww.
Or maybe not.
Why did you hit her in?
Hey.
The green eyes.
I need to tell you something.
She's gonna tell her.
What is it?
I'm a hooker.
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
You should get clean, you look like shit.
We're playing a romantic game, guys.
I'll see you.
Yeah, where you beat the shit out of each other and then make up.
No, it wasn't you who beat her.
No. The guy disappeared.
But
just
yeah, but the thing is, she said, "Is it a little bit late for an office visit? I'll swing by your apartment." That means they're gonna get laid. I'm sorry. Wolfie. Ooh.
I wonder if she likes it. Doggy style!
Okay, tell. So, is this a game or a movie? It's more like a movie. Xena is like the Walking Dead game.
It's a movie than a game.
It's like a game where you actually like... You enter the game and actually feel the history. The Wolf Among Us.
I thought the fight scene was cool.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome, right? Way more aggressive than the Walking Dead games. I don't know. I should have, streamed the Walking Dead, but I played the Walking Dead, I finished it, and like 2 weeks... Oh, Saki. And like 2 weeks later, I actually started streaming, so... But yeah. That game was like, oof, amazing. We have anything? Interactive movie game. Yeah, it's like... Yeah, it's interactive. Oh, you can run on this game at least. Okay. We have any secrets there? No. Let's look at pluck. I don't know about you guys, but on Walking Dead, I clicked everything. Just in case something enter gate. The Woodland Luxury Apartments. Oh, that's where he lives. They said it was a small apartment. No way! He's rich! Stay off the grass.
Sometimes be a
disciplinarian. Oh, no. What the hell? He didn't just say that about the snow being on the grass. Bad joke, Wolf. Oh. Stay off the grass.
Come on out.
Oh, it's not a hooker.
All right.
Beauty.
What?
Hello, Bigby.
Oh, they know each other. Stay off the grass.
I wasn't expecting anyone.
Godfrey.
I know this.
Why did you hide?
Why'd you hide?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No.
You can't.
Damn it. I'm late.
Ah, Leo. She was spying on him. I don't bite it.
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. It worries too much as it is. It would just make my life a lot easier.
Sure.
Okay, I have like an idea in my head, but I won't say it because it might be the truth and I might spoil it all.
I'll explain it all.
Stay off the grass, kids.
I will.
Thanks, Beauty. New book of fables. Beauty appreciated
it. Trusting me. Really, I appreciate Bigby.
Old girlfriend? Girlfriend? She likes him? Tell Beast true. Aww. No. The Beast is the guy we just fight, right? Nah, fuck that guy.
I said he was the only like the huntsman.
Who?
Because he's saying he's like. The wolf before, and he had an axe. And I'm sure the hooker called him a huntsman or something.
I don't know. Let's talk with him. Psst. Hey.
Hey. You wing? But,
nah, I don't know.
Nice.
Maybe it's the same.
I don't know. Dutch. Oh. Does he wake up? Oh my god, he doesn't wake up, what the hell? Oh, we almost have 3,000 views, man. Oh my god. The panda is happy. Oh yeah, the panda.
Been a while since I got the mail.
Open mailbox. Nuts, noot.
Day in a row.
Yeah, guys, you guys need to save the nuts, because we're gonna do a giveaway, so.
Gonna be
oh. See you tomorrow, wait. Oh, what? Wait, Beast? 301. And, fuck! Stop. The rest is all. Okay, we need to go to the 301. Sweet dreams, I'm gonna sleep. I don't like that the security is sleeping. That means, like, anyone can. Into the building. You're a bed. Oh.
And nobody's even drawn a penis on his face.
Huh? Why doesn't he pick it up and put it there? Oh, we are on the 204. See? 204. Oh, we can stick it? Oh, so sweet. It's gonna lick it? Oh my god, just grab
hey guys,
blue, bro.
I'm going off.
You're going off as well?
Yeah. Oh. I work early at tomorrow, so. We need to get some
hey,
sleep.
Wait up.
Oh.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Oh, Beauty and the Beast? Haven't seen her.
Nope. Haven't seen
oh,
her.
We lied to him?
Okay. Sorry to bother you.
Oh, shit.
Something's going on.
She likes. Well, oh my god, she's a. Penelope open her eyes. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh my god, crazy. She's. It's not a she, it's a he. I was gonna say a she. He's gonna
hello
open.
Hello guys. See you tomorrow.
See ya, Saki. Bye bye. Love you. Aw, you guys can see it. I know you can. He's gonna open the eyes when we reach 3,000. Bigsby apartment. Kiss me. Oh, Thimber, welcome to the stream, man. Kiss me. Kiss me. Nice head. Not to lie to people. I know Pidicato, but I had to. Beast looked like a nice guy, but we never know. Oh, you guys like the panda, right? Pretty awesome.
What a night.
What a night. Okay. Open the refrigerator. What do we have to eat? That looks my in real life fridge. You guys have no idea. I open it, it's like all empty. I'm like, no, my freezer has more stuff.
Damn it.
I never have ice, to be honest. GG. Bluebeard. Thank you, Timber. You still wanna kiss me? Yesterday you played so bad at CSGO. Even me played better. Chinese food.
Never ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Probably a bad sign. His house is so... Oh, he has a fan out. What?
This still works.
Let's see if it works. It does.
Help.
He was expecting the ice to magically grow. I don't know. Maybe. Oh. What the fuck? No way. Should we talk or use? Talk.
Hey.
Colin. Oh my god, he's a pig. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead. No, he's dead. Because he was breathing.
Oh, hey, big B.
Oh, his voice is. He's a old guy.
I'm in your chair, huh?
Yeah, get out. There's the only one.
I've only got the one. So yeah.
Aww. Oh my god, what a lazy bastard. What the? Don't molest the pig. I was like poking. The pig was like,
gotta smoke?
Oh my god, the pig's gonna smoke, no way. 10 out of 10.
In half a mil puff.
Oh my god, this game, seriously, best game ever.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
Oh, he hosts.
Gotta stop. Can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh
air.
It's
just like me. You're like that, but that leaves
bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Big B.
I won't.
You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Calm down. Not sending you back.
I'm being good with the pig. And then we kill him and then back let's make me? Burgers. McDonald's for everyone.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused
me, God.
Yes? It also would have shown everyone
we're
how
a
different
bastard.
You are now.
I just want some rest. Take a sip.
No. That was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Aw, don't say that, bad pig! Pew. I was just angry, everyone hates me.
So,
imagine he pick up in, like, the journal,
man,
making a roll and bam on the pig head.
I'm doing my best here.
Oh my god, that's so bad.
That is not true. What with the selfishness with the burp.
That pig.
But, no. Hates the
I don't like bacon.
They
everyone loves bacon, I don't like.
You ate a lot of people back in
at least
day.
The ones I made.
Thought we
were
all
so disgusting.
Have a fresh start here. Can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair.
Pretty true.
But it's real. People
he's manipulative. Yeah, we
I
should
mean,
send to the pig back,
look
right?
At your hands.
Oh.
Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching
my. My job, not my fault, don't.
I was doing my job,
believe it or not. Bacon
XXX. Beat the shit out of fables. Sometimes I take them to the farm.
I like the bacon from McDonald's, the little, like, Lego pieces, like, super small. They're. Those are good, but the one I made the other day, it
you
was like 2 months ago.
Fuck.
Ask Rita, it was so disgusting.
From killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
by being big and bad.